from Cali, we moved it to the blazing sun of Arizona. There was a lot of kids that showed up. We were signing for a few hours. And the standout for me was probably this one kid who had anywhere from 2 to 3 DGK tattoos on him. And then the park was right next to the signing. And again, lucky for us, the sun went down, the lights in the park came out, and I think everyone got treated to a pretty good demo.
Arizona, you know, like going to New Mexico after that, it just felt crazy being on the road. It felt like we was never gonna go home after that, you know. It's like just being on the road forever, it seemed like 2 weeks and shit. It only been 2 days type of, you know, and like, I don't know, it's crazy. But after that, we left Arizona and like started to head over to New Mexico. And the Zero homies, they ventured off on their own little trip. They like found some bowl in the middle of nowhere, I guess, like the middle of the desert. But I'm pretty sure like they shredded it up, you know, got some good clips and pictures there and stuff. Next thing I know, we meet back up in New Mexico, you know, at some triple set. First spot of the morning, they already there hucking it, like, you know, they fucking skating triple sets for breakfast, I say. But, you know, I was getting out the van, like, you know, half the van wasn't too hyped to be pulling up to a triple set first spot of the day. But, I mean, I was pretty sparked, you know, just hyped off the homies and the vibe. You know, it was a good energy, homies jumping down already, just going for it. So, I mean, like, it just made me want to just get out there and just, like, you know, get dirty.
Pork on the floor, white in the pie. By any means, if you like it or not. Malcolm X,
by any means. Minute 14 stuffed in my denim jeans. As-salamu alaykum, wa alaykum salam. Whatever your religion, kiss the ring on the dawn. Real nigga, street certified. Hit the streets, whip cost 335. Yeah.
No puck on the fuck, but it's white in the pot. We charging you niggas up if you like it or not. Drop the work off the scale, throw some ice in the pot. Don't let that on my hammer, hammer it right to a lot. Tryna whip and roll it, all Cartier. Shout out to this Pyrex that bought this Audemir. Utami Audemars, my whole team got them. You loving the same bitch, my whole team popping. 100 though, I'm wherever that money go. Black 9 in my underclothes, you cop 2 and we front 4. Fuck niggas, won't fuck with though. Bad bitches, never let them know. Keep them round, but never trust them though. This 62 so comfortable. I'm a field nigga, use a house nigga. I'm a real nigga, and use a mouse nigga. Cold red, which means you cold red. But I don't knock you, I just blame it on your old head.
Walk on the floor, white in the pot. By any means, if you like it or not. Malcolm X, by any means. Minute 14 stuffed in my denim jeans. As-salamu alaykum, wa alaykum salam. Whatever your religion, kiss the ring on the dawn. Real nigga, street certified. Hit the streets, whip cost 335.
Marching for cars, they put a hole in it. Start the applause, a rebel soul lifted. Reaching for the paper, paparazzi failed a rally. Several rallies, mask our lives. Teachers through Shabazz. That's Malik, Omaha, Nebraska. Corruption over cash, leave them leaking in the cast. Ain't better, you better rebel. Smell of that cheddar and shells. Malcolm visit platinum in Africa when set in that cell. My religion, the kitchen, proper formulas. Measurements to make sure my pockets have enough normal. My philosophy is rocks and weed, a pot to lean, a glock to squeeze. Niggas clocking dollars, don't know how to read with mouth to feed. It's hard when starving markets, Garvey West with Malcolm Little. Knowledge was obtained, fuck your chains and your master, nigga. We in the field building muscle while you watch the house. And dusting off the porcelain and open when they cock is out.
Pork on the floor, white in the pot. By any means, if you like it or not. Malcolm X, by any means. Minute 14 stuffed in my denim jeans. As-salamu alaykum, wa alaykum salam. Whatever your religion, kiss the ring on the dawn. Real nigga, street certified. Hit the streets, whip cost 335.
The Albuquerque demo was dusty. It was windy. It was super hot. Sweating through your shoes. It was nuts. It was like 30 people at these demos with the DGK dudes and the Zero dudes. There's so much going on. There's so much chaos and so much hijinks that you can't get it all. You'd need more filmers than there are skaters. Like Marquise ended the demo with an inward heel flip 5-0. I gave him props. I was like, that's amazing. That's sick. And I realized I'd never even seen it before. I had no idea what that was. And then we went to Florida.